Today in this video, we will learn about how to know or reset WordPress username of wp-admin. For that, log into cPanel and then go to File Manager section. Now, inside your WordPress installation, view wp-config.php file. Now here, just note down the WordPress database name. Now go to phpMyAdmin inside cPanel. Now in your WordPress database, go to that specific wp-users table. Now here we can check or reset the username of wp-admin easily.